trucks for a little bit while Josh is down there on the dozer grading. Not the best at this, but I seem to kind of do okay. Should almost be done. My truck's loaded and ready to go, but they might end up cutting us off before I even get a chance to go dump it, which is fine. I can just dump it back here on the pit, no big deal. Squeaking. It's a brand new bucket and a brand new thumb. We greased it yesterday really well. And still, when you curl out, it still squeaks. Start at the end, but I'm a couple inches away from being done. Rotate left and right, and then stick out in forward and back, and then right stick left and right is bucket curl, and right stick forward and back is up and down. So when you're loading, you it's loading and scooping, you literally have to do a combination, sometimes all four of them, try and get yourself a full bucket. And try and load them as full as possible, but also not be overweight at the same time. So they're doing about 15 yards each truck. take a little bit. Scraping the side, but going down and then sticking it out at the same time, and then rubbing the teeth on that wall and getting that wall to fall down. But you don't want to do too much, because then the what falls off the wall will be too far away up from my reach. So you kind of want to do it in stages. As I go. So I'm trying to throw a couple scoops down there every so often, so I can walk backwards. Still stay up at the height that I am. Nine scoops at the most, but I've been having a hard time even getting nine scoops in them. That one wasn't even a real full scoop, kind of a part of a scoop. There's two. I forgot to do. 6. So see how I push that into the nose a little bit better? Seven. got done loading a bunch of trucks. Now I gotta go dump my load before they cut me off, because they said we're getting close to being done. write down how many loads I got. So this makes 3. You want to do the boards or you want to walk it out?
Oh, shit. But I'll do the boards.
Here. I'm gonna turn 90 degrees and then come out to here, and then I'll put the bucket down and we'll pivot and turn so we don't have to sit and chase boards around a whole bunch. Ow! My ankle. Fucking Tony! I have keys for it. But if you know where it's at, it's... Oh yeah, it's in the thing. I think this is recording. Yep, it's recording. It's usually right here. Oh. Well, I don't want to lose it, so we gotta try and find it. Or call him. I'll call him and ask if he hid one before I go look. He might have taken it with him. He knows I got keys for this. Huh. You got it? Sure you want to do the board part?
You want to do board, not do fucking driving.
Do you know how to pick it up and turn the tracks? Hey, there's gloves in here. Oh boy. Oh, it's about 800 degrees in this thing. Man, these are hot. They moving with me?
Yeah. Just drag yourself over there.
I can't touch the concrete, so if one falls out.
Pick up.
Yeah, they're gonna fall out. Am I pivoting on that back? How about this side? Shit, I lost one. Here, I can just pick it up. Good. You can kind of put it at an angle, you know, so we don't break it. The tracks? I'm a little crooked. Bucket? We're only going a couple blocks.
You gotta unload this?
Yeah?
That's good.
Alright. It's kind of what I figured. I was just trying to get this track straight enough and then get the bucket straight on there. You know what I mean? Here. Yeah, it's fine. We're gonna load it and then unload it. We probably don't even need to chain the bucket really, but man, this is all, these are all wet. Oh, we gotta take the wood too. Thank you. I almost ate shit. You motherfucker. That hurt. You're not done yet? You getting old too? Hey, Jared, help me get this tongue straight. The problem is I kicked it over once. So the only thing you got to look at is the tongue and the get me parallel. As soon as you pick up the weight, push that other lever down and get it off the, there you go. You're picking up weight.
We go to do that liner on the back.
Huh?
The liner on the back.
Alright. That did it. Let's put it on three. Shut the motor off. Thank you. Next time, don't put it over the painted surface. Put it over the other one. I'm merely putting it on here for looks. At the one in a million that a cop will be around.